So I know I'm so prepared to tune in. Bring your hands together and rub them. And bring them to your heart center. Inhale deeply. Exhale. Inhale to the base of the spine. Exhale. And inhale to tune in. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Inhale deeply. Suspend the breath. Press your palms together and focus at your third eye, the point between your brows, and channel the energy up. And exhale, relax your hands down. Okay, for this meditation, the mudra, your arms are by your rib cage, relaxed, shoulders are down and relaxed, spine is straight. And you're going to bring your pinky fingers together, the tips of your pinky fingers together, and your Saturn, which is your middle finger. So pinky, Saturn fingers together, and then the base of your palms are touching, and your thumbs are pulled back. You'll put this in front of your heart chakra, okay? And the breath pattern is you're going to inhale 8 equal times through your nostrils, and then you're going to exhale through puckered lips as a whistle. So it sounds like this. And when you do this, you're going to start to feel your third eye vibrate in this region between your brows. So a straight spine, chin in and chest out. So your pinky finger and middle fingers are touching, the base of your palms are touching, and the thumbs are pulled back, and the other fingers are pointing straight.
Dasa, sa, Thank you.
Inhale deeply. Suspend the breath. Focus at the third eye, the point between your brows. And exhale. And relax your hands down. Now begin to reflect on your yesterday. Begin to reflect on those who are unkind to you. Begin to reflect on those that are not fair to you. Reflect on those that can't see you and treat you with unkindness. Now move yourself above time and space and see them in truth. You don't know their story. You don't know why they're reacting or acting towards you. You just don't know. And it's none of your business to understand why they treat you the way they do. It's your business to make the choice, the commitment to your character of kindness. So now commit to extend kindness to every person you meet, starting now. And as you extend kindness to others, kindness will be returned to you. And it starts with the self. So commit to be kind to yourself. And inhale deeply. Exhale. And now prepare to close. So now bring your palms together and rub them. And bring them to your heart center. And we'll close with one long Sat Nam. Inhale deep. Exhale. And inhale to close. Sat Nam. Sat Nam. Sat Nam, everyone. So please send this meditation to someone in your life that could benefit from this powerful meditation to bring more kindness to the self and more kindness to others. Okay. Sat Nam.